So here 87,65,432 is here, and the second number is 32,586 is here. So we will add them, because here we are talking about more than. 2 plus 6 is 8, 3 plus 8 will 11 here. So in 11, the ones digit which is 1 is coming over here, and the other one is carry over here. So here 1 plus 4 5 5 and 5 10, 0 over here and 1 will carry over here. 1 and 5 6 6 plus 2 8 over here. 6 plus 3 9 7 8. So when we will add 32,586 in 87,65,432, then we get the answer 87,98,018. So in the next question, that is question number 4, a chocolate factory produced 12,35,450 chocolates in January, 20,25,800 chocolates in February, and 15,20,875 in March. How many chocolates were produced in the 3 months? Here we have the data of a factory in which chocolates are produced, and we have the data of 3 months, January, February and March, and we have to find the chocolates which are produced in the 3 months. So here the solution is, chocolates produced in January, that is 12,35,450. Chocolates produced in February, that is 20,25,800. Chocolates produced in March, that is 15,20,875. So because we have to find the production of 3 months, so we will add them. Chocolates produced in 3 months, so we will add them. 0 plus 0 plus 5 will be 5. 5 plus 7, when we add 5 and 7, there will be 12 over here. So 2 is there, 2 is will be here, and 1 will carry over here. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 8, 21. So in 21, 1 is will be here and 2 will carry over here. Here 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. So under 12, 2 will be here and 1 will carry over here. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8 over here. 2 plus 0 is 2. 2 plus 5 will be 7 over here. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 1, 4 over here. So here the total production of chocolates in the 3 months will be 47,82,125. So I hope that these concepts are clear to you all. If any problem comes, then you can contact with the teachers. Thank you.